find and extract the missing CIA agent. The target was laying low with the friendly Mujahideen during the vocal cord parasites incident. The man headed back to OKB-0 after the Soviets recaptured it. Check the target's VI on your iDroid.
Aye, aye, Captain. You got it, sir. Hey, the dog, let's go, buddy. Let's go. This is good, good, good vibration. What we got?
Be careful down there, boss.
Thanks, dude. This weapon loadout was a big mistake. This is gonna be terrible. Oh, you had your chance. Okay, we're running. We're back. We thought we beat the game, and now we're crawling around in the dirt in Afghanistan again. Thought we got out of here. We went to Africa. It was nice and beautiful. We're gonna try the dog's stun suit. Found an enemy? There you are. There's some over here for sure.
Analysis complete.
Oh wow, you're good.
Analysis complete.
You're not.
Analysis complete.
And you guys are there.
Analysis complete.
Oh.
Analysis complete.
Wow. Hello.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Yeah, it's a pretty wide open. Wow, that's a. Have I ever been here before? Is this risky? It's nighttime.
Get him.
Uh-oh. Get these guys out of here. Oh, these are guys for the good ones. Good job, the dog.
Attack!
He's coming too. Roger that.
Guard post captured.
Yes.
The map has been updated.
Man, you really get to see my... ineptness at doing any kind of aiming.
You gotta extract him.
I am gonna extract him, thanks for asking. Alright.
Leave the rest to us.
That was a decent start. Okay, wake up, sir.
Talk.
Okay.
Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Potatoes. Yes. Potatoes. Yeah, I'm hungry. Okay, where to? Right here?
He's coming too. Roger that.
Alright. That was a decent start.
Arrived at the mother base.
I'm very happy with that one. Alright. What am I looking for? Oh, wait a second. I don't like the looks of that.
Analysis complete.
No, definitely not. Oh my goodness.
Analysis complete.
Go.
We know where to find the target. Check your iDroid.
Okay, yeah. I'm guessing.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Second. Take a good look at their faces so we can ID the targets.
Analysis from the map has been updated.
That looks like the target. What's gotten into
you? Oh, man.
Do not injure the targets.
I'm sorry. I didn't injure him. The exploding thing did.
The target's dead. Mission failed.
Come on. Who cares? Let's try it again. That was fun, though. I like blowing those guys up.
Boss, you need to extract the target alive. He might be able to tell us about what went on at OKB-0. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Searching for the target. Now you just need to extract him.
You have arrived at your destination.
Where's he at, the dog? Thank you, sir.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Good job, the dog. Okay, how do we get this guy out of here?
Help me!
Okay. Is that the mission? Or is there more? There we go!
Nice work.
Mission info has been updated.
Okay, let's get out of the hot zone. Hey, somebody over here. Yeah, right there.
Marker placed.
Okay, somebody's here. Nobody. Yeah, people. We only died one time.
We're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete.
Yes. That's right.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.
Oh, you're so kind. S plus. Alright. Thanks for watching.
Boss, the target filled us in on what's been going on. He betrayed the Soviets, passing information to Langley, but got scared after learning XOF used the vocal cord parasites. Then came feelings of guilt that his leak sent comrades to their deaths, and fear that America might deploy such a weapon itself. But in reality, XOF and Langley don't have a collaborative relationship, and Skullface was not working for America. Still, I can't blame the man for being afraid. After laying low with the Mujahideen, he tried to cut his ties with the U.S. and return to the Soviet military. But along the way, someone came after him, and he was forced back into hiding. Could have been remnants of XOF looking to silence him. And you know the rest. He doesn't seem to know much about the parasites, but nevertheless, it'd be too dangerous to hand him over to Langley or the Soviets. We'll keep him here as originally planned. Back to base.
It's this kid. I don't like that big boss is watching me. What's going on around here? Are they mad at me?
Boss, there's been an accident in the boys' quarters. A pile of steel pipes gave way and crushed one of the kids. A boy named Ralph. They tell me he died instantly. I'm sorry, boss. It's my fault. I should have been keeping an eye on them.